स्पेशल नंबर कुमार पंडित भारतीय फ्रॉम ग्रेड 10 ग्लोबल. आई एम गोइंग टू टेल यू अबाउट अ मैजिकल कंटेनर दैट कीप हॉट थिंग हॉट एंड कोल्ड थिंग कोल्ड. व्हाट आर वी टॉकिंग अबाउट? ए थर्मस, ऑफ कोर्स. अ वैक्यूम फ्लास्क, ऑल्सो नोन एज ड्यूअर बॉटल और थर्मस, is an insulating storage vessel that greatly lengthens the time over which its contents remain hotter or cooler than the flask surrounding. It was invented by Sir James Dewar in 1892. If you have ever used a thermos, you probably already know about it. If you fill it with hot milk in the morning, you will be able to drink it hot at lunchtime. Likewise, if you fill it with a cool drink, your drink will still be cool several hours later. Have you ever wondered what sort of magic or science is this? The scientific secret to a thermos is nothing but its design. If I talk about the design, thermos consists of two vessels, one placed within the other and joined at the neck. The gap between the two vessels is partially evacuated of air, creating partial vacuum, which reduces the heat conduction or convection. Heat transfer by thermal radiation may be minimized by silvering flask surfaces facing the gap, but can become problematic if the flask's contents or surroundings are very hot. Hence, vacuum flasks usually hold contents below the boiling point of water. Most heat transfer occurs through the neck and the opening of the flask where there is no vacuum. Vacuum flasks are usually made of metal, borosilicate glass, foam or plastic and have their opening stoppered with cork or polyethylene plastic. Vacuum flasks are often used as insulated shipping containers. Extremely large or long vacuum flask sometimes cannot fully support the inner flask from the neck alone. So, additional support is provided by the spacers between the interior and the exterior shell. These spacers act as a thermal bridge and partially reduce the insulating properties of the flask around the area where the spacers contact the interior shell. Today's thermoses are constructed more sturdily than those in the past. The first thermos featured metal exteriors with glass interior walls. These thermos often ended up getting broken when accidentally dropped. Modern thermoses are usually made out of layers of plastic, which reduces heat transfer. Some thermoses also contain layers of styrofoam that further reduce heat transfer. If you use a thermos today, you can be fairly certain that hours later your soap will still be hot or your lemonade will still be cold. Thank you. Please like my video.